Welcome back, guys. We are back playing A Quiet Place. Yes, this is part three of the game. We are continuing where we left off in the last episode. Interesting episode. We went to the lake house. That lady had a shit ton of guns. But anyway, let's not waste any time and let's continue this game. Oh, jeez. Jeez, like... Oh, okay. I don't know what to do. Do I have to move the cans? I really don't know what to do. I'm a little confused, guys. I don't know what to do. It's clearly not that one. That's not the one, guys. Ooh. Oh, wow. Man, Superman dived me. I, at this point, I'm just trying to see every way I could possibly die. I honestly don't know what the hell to do. It's actually frustrating now. Jeepers, grapers, pumpkin eaters. bear traps. I mean, we know about bear traps. Bear traps can be diffused by throwing objects at them. They're noisy, so be careful. Okay. Sometimes it means what in that hospital.
Careful not to make a loud noise. The angels hunt by sound. KEKW.
Her dad. Oh, thank goodness.
Are you? I'm fine.
And we're also in a noise-canceling room. Oh, damn. Jeez, I'm not gonna lie. Those two alerts, they got me good. They got me really good. I almost made sounds on both of them.
Oh, she's not well.
Yeah. Well, Laura's never been well. Have you seen the guns that she had? She had like 20,000 shotguns at the home. That I'm pregnant. I swear, with the way I look, I'm probably like six months pregnant.
Oh, no, you put these on.
No, thanks.
Damn.
<I'm sorry. laughs> Oh. I can't.
All right, She's sad.
My only. And he's gone. Because
she messed up, that's why. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of jealous of this guy's beard. I mean, he's got one massive caterpillar on his lip there. Also, at least they connect. Mine don't even connect. Like, it just stops here. They wrote down the frequency, but silly. Mine just don't connect. They forgot to connect. You know, they're scared of each other.
Okay then.
No, I'll go.
Man, you're limping.
Walking like Tiny Tim.
But
keep quiet. I'll do it.
Lose you too.
I'll do it. Don't worry.
Take this.
What the hell is that?
To help with the antenna.
Oh, pliers, right? Cutters.
What?
Now, I just remembered. Laura got me this for my birthday. I can direct you to the antenna. I can talk, but you need to
stay quiet. I know.
How does it? But how?
Like once for yes, twice for no. Got it?
Oh.
Be safe.
Yeah, peace. Got you. There's an earpiece. Rope traps. To quietly defuse rope traps, interact with them. Every trap will require you to press R1 or hold L2 or R2 in different patterns. Therefore, pay attention to them.
The rope, you can deactivate it without alerting any listeners.
You have to constantly hold it, guys. Oh! In the leg, right in the leg there.
When I entered the camp, I noticed a sound trap. If you use the multi-tool to cut the rope, listeners.
What do you do? What do you do in that situation? I really don't know what to do. The people are that are left.
Surprise Noble Kaka.
Bastards. Oh. Damn, I don't know why this damn chat keeps disconnecting and reconnecting. It's so strange. Anyway. Hey, welcome back, welcome back. Almost. Almost. Oh, gosh. Oh, my word. The bang. I said a bang, bang, bangity bang. I said a bang, bang, bangity bang. Bang, 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 bang. Better bang, bang, bang. Oh, guys, this is stressful.
Twerk for them and they might run away.
No! No! Didn't work. I tried. It didn't work. Damn it. Didn't work, guys. You lied to me. You guys lied to me. You said if I twerked, they would go away. I still fucking died.
Boo-be. Thank you.
We can talk now. Oh, thank goodness. Hey, take the key.
You did it. Radio's working. Listen.
This is Task Force Empire to all available units. If you're receiving this message, convene at the harbor in Clinton. We're loading boats and we'll regroup in an island due east. The creatures cannot swim. I repeat, the creatures cannot swim. This is Task Force Empire to all available units. If you're receiving this message, convene at the harbor in Clinton.
Did you hear that? How long has it been since they recorded that?
We can speak, right? We can. Okay. Mike is muted, guys. My dad. Dad's dead. That bitch killed dad. Damn it. Camera moved. I hope she dies. I never liked that woman. I never liked her. Jeez, like, do you want to poke your fingers deeper in his eye sockets? Finger his eye sockets or something. That is it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. That is A Quiet Place. We're going to stop it right there. Let me know what you think of this video. Leave a comment down below. Like, subscribe, follow, do whatever you want to do. But I'll see you all next time. Peace. Cheers. Bye.